Lizzie. What's wrong? Easy. I like gating, just not downhill. Or are we gonna poop? New grave. Going right beside it. Mountain lion could get you. So good on stopping right away, are ya? I'm gonna eat some oak. Alright, so now here's a test. I just want her to take one step. Oh, I made the mistake of leaning forward. She thinks that means go backwards. Whoa. Sharpen this before we left. There, that wasn't too bad. Step. No, that's going backwards. There we are. Whoa. Work on. Good job. I mean, it really wasn't that good of a job, but it takes practice. What did you just see? Oh, that was a turkey. There's another one. I don't know if that showed up on the camera because it was off to the side. Scary turkeys. Want to try and go a little faster. We got a flat spot here. There's a nice little gate. What are you making all these gruntings for?
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna have another argument, huh? All right, let's try again. wasn't too bad. For a Pasofino, though, you're not very smooth. You're pretty choppy. Was good. I did a big shift in the saddle and you were all right with it. Oh, did you hit your face on my foot? Oh, there it is. Okay. They're not bugging your face the way they were yesterday. It is extremely early in the morning, though. And I did also spray the hell out of you. All for vanity. Go for a loop if you want. There we go. There we go, that was nice. First lope. And you didn't die. Got a little bit rushy. But you came down nice. Hey, where are we going? Easter does this too. I don't know what it is about these pine woods. No. Look, there's these rocks that are gonna hurt your toesies. Okay, this will be good. There's a great big bulletin board up here. See how she handles that. Oh, sees it. Head's coming out. Oh, and there's water too, so added danger. Just hope no turkeys fly up from behind it. A little bit blowy. You're all right. You want to go see it? No? Let's do some circling after I get this deer fly off your ear. So the idea with circling is they keep moving, which makes them feel more comfortable than standing and staring at it. And, in theory, get closer and closer. Of course, it helps if the horse isn't resistant against the rein that I'm using. For left. Left rein. There we go. Okay. Okay, maybe we'll touch it now. Maybe not. Kick the can. Okay. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. If you stop, I'll get that fly. There. See? Silly. Gonna have an argument again. I haven't won any of them. I'm looking at the lake. Let's go down here, have a look. Well, here we are at Mink Lake. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you're going to go right into the lake? I would prefer that you didn't. Oh, there goes a duck. You can have some grass. Property there. Maybe I can get you to turn around so it shows up in the camera. Move your bum around. that property. I think it would kind of suck to have that property because this is the public boat launch. So, not a whole lot of privacy there. It's a pretty spot, but... I'd want something further up. Like where that dock is up over there. Well, made it to my goal. I don't know how many kilometers this is. Maybe 6 or 7. Okay. Had your fill? Let's go. Let's go home. Now you don't want to go? I know the picnic table is a little scary. Tender tootsies. Your feet will toughen up. Next month, I'll buy you some hoof boots. Okay, now we're past the worst of it. There we go. Got it on the third time. We're going to stand. Good girl. We're going to have an argument again. See what happens when you argue? You somehow end up facing backwards. Okay. You just did that to yourself. Okay. Well, I can go for a little bit. Or maybe not. I think I hear a car. like Toby. I didn't ask for speed.